Behold, the rising star of the east. Look how big, bright, and beautiful it is.
Wow! I believe it's trying to tell us something and lead us westward, towards Bethlehem. Could it be a sign that our child, our Savior, has come? You know, the one that the prophets wrote about so long ago?
Yes, that must be it! We need to find a child who is a Prince of Peace. Although the star is far, far away, we must follow it now.
Come, we shall follow yonder star, as you say, until it brings us to the child whom the angel speaks of has been born, the one who is King of all kings.
Arise, shine, for the light has come and the glory of the Lord has risen upon us. It has appeared to all of us, and all nations shall come to this light.
We will worship him and give him fellow treasure to honor him. Let us go now and present him gold, incense, and myrrh.
When they saw the baby Jesus, the three wise men opened their treasures and presented the baby Jesus with their gifts. The first one gave him gold, a sign of Christ's kingship, because God's kingdom is with us. The second one, sweet-smelling frankincense, in honor of Christ being divine. And third, perfume like myrrh in admiration of Christ's humanity. They knew they had at last found their Savior, God's Son, who had come to bring peace on earth on that silent and holy night. This is where the